Hello everybody! So today you'll see just a week in my life on this like first week of September, and honestly we went straight to it from 8 in the morning on a Monday. We had first lectures, then we had a microbiology lab, which was kind of nice, like going back home, and this is Staphylococcus aureus. Then I went home after a lot of contact lectures and I had this one just by a computer at home. Next day was kind of chill, I got to sleep in and I went for a walk, which is really nice, and I live close to a river, so it's nice to have this kind of scenery close by. And I also had a package to pick up. I wonder what's in there. If you want to see what's in there, so definitely comment down below what you think it is. Then I had another day, some more online lectures. This was one on radiobiology. Then another lecture, another day. I really liked those beams. Then I had some work on the side and reading in buses because we don't have enough time. And then I walked a little on in the old town, and another package. I wonder what's in there. And we ended the week with hematology. So thank you for watching and I hope you liked it.